Montserrat Palace. The Montserrat Palace,
Palácio de Montserrat,
is an exotic palatial villa, located near Sintra, the traditional summer resort of the Portuguese court. It was built in 1858, for Sir Francis Cook, an English baronet created Viscount de Montserrat by King Louis. In 1858, Francis Cook contracted James Knowles Jr. to design the pavilion that he wanted to build in Montserrat. The architect found that he was restricted in various ways, since he had to work with the existing structures of Weismann's old small neo-Gothic castle. But the construction followed Noel's plan, and the building proved to be original and highly eclectic. The three bodies of the pavilion, topped by bulbous red cupolas, have facades opened by doors and windows of soft Gothic curves. Preceding the entrance is an equally neo-Gothic portico, with a cincture of large entablatures. In the cornice are alternate modillions of trilobite spirals and arches, and emerging from the central body is a balcony with arches, ornamented with decorative tiles, imitating the Mudéjar style, which overlooks a leafy park. Inside the palace, the exuberant decoration of the plaster and domes accentuates the oriental style of the pavilion, particularly in the gallery and the music room, where a profusion of Indian and classical themes permeates the ensemble with its own dynamic, creating a unique aesthetic effect. The superb gardens around the royal building were designed and created by Stockdale and Thomas Gargiel, who used the microclimate of the mountain to create a magnificent park where more than 3,000 exotic species can still be seen today.